Hello guys and welcome back to Frolic Works. Today we are going to go to The Last of Us remake on the max settings at about the last gameplay. Marvel Spider-Man 2. Well, I can't forget. The whole city was a rampage. And the Dr. Octavius became a serious villain. Well, alright, so let's get back to our current gameplay. Alright, here we go.
Where'd you go? There he is.
So we're gonna hunt down that deer.
Hold it steady. Got you. Crap, he's fast.
How far? Where did he go?
There he is.
Okay.
Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh.
He's already been killed.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Oh my God.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Okay, we've got down now.
I've done this before.
Way to go, kid! Infected inside! You weren't kidding! You're a better shot with that thing than I am! On this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter.
We are surrounded.
We're stuck in this together.
I don't have any bullets.
Here's some more bullets.
Thanks, man. Come on, run.
Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Here. You be quick. And keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You gotta watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Kid!
Oh my god, blow dirt.
What are those big fucking guys?
Thing is done.
Hey, kid?
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Oh, okay.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man.
My God.
And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
What are you thinking? Get out of there.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here.
All right.
Jeol? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Oh no. Of course they could track her.
Fuck. They tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
Oh. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I'm gonna finish up with him. I'm freaking my ass out.
Fine. Here we go.
Hang in there, Jeol.
Cover the grounds! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here! I don't want to get trapped in here.
Maybe they can get me here. This game is getting seriously amazing. Everything has changed so fast. Well, okay guys, this is it for today. If you like the video, please hit the like and subscribe and the bell so we get next video's updates. And don't forget to share this video to your friends and comment to let me know what you think. And follow me on Instagram and Facebook as well. I'll see you in the next one.